were formed by auditions that were held in London. We all scouted differently, and I was found in Westfield shopping, and Jess in Brick Lane. Sammy and Shireen were found on YouTube.
It's so weird to actually think I didn't know you 8 months ago. Like, yeah. I didn't,
and now we live
you
together.
Existed, and now it was like I couldn't imagine life without you. It's a hurricane, trouble. It's a middle name, but I don't look for trouble. Yeah, trouble looks for me.
TV, isn't it? Like a girl band don't know each other, then they meet.
It's like a dream.
It's
a fairy tale story. When people are like, oh my god, how did you get into it? And it's like, I was in Westfield, I got that scouted. It was totally.
Yeah.
People
say that I am hot. Yes, I'm
definitely my heart. The fans that come to our show, what they will expect is energy.
Yeah.
Good vibes, I think, definitely.
And don't expect to be sitting there in your seat, because
we will get you up.
Yeah.
Physically
have to stand up. It's going to be a crazy year.
We've got gigs and festivals coming up. And we've got loads of stuff, haven't we? Like, more photo shoots.
Yeah. Just trying to get ourselves out there as much as possible, I think. Just being us.
Yeah.
Because do you know what, yeah? 2 months ago, no one in the world had a clue who we were. Like,
if you want to follow us, it's Neon Jungle Music.
Yeah. So I think it's just about, like, getting, do you know what I mean? Like, getting out there a bit and, like, getting, like, some
publicity.
Fans.
Some fans.
Yeah. And just, and then just enjoying it all and just making more music and, you know, single number two, maybe, somewhere eventually.